Hello, hello, and welcome to Sunny's View on the channel. Now, I just wanted to come on here to share this right quick. I'm in the kitchen, and I decided to bake my babies, which is my oldest twins. They're 14. They'll be 14 this year. I decided to get in the kitchen and bake them a cake before they arrived home from school. Now, I got these two older ones here. I made an almond cream cheese pound cake. Do you know that fight on this cake? I made the cake for the boys, and then I want to show you some items that I picked up from Dollar Tree, because if you're giving any kind of party, any kind of function that you're going to, and you have to take a platter or a plate, you can do it inexpensively by going by the Dollar Tree. Wait till you see these platters that I purchased for $1. Or if you're having a graduation party or any kind of celebration, you're going to want to use these platters. Now, I've tried to do this video once before and make some cookies. By the time I got the cookies onto the cooling rack to put into the platters, they ate the cookies up. So the boys are not here yet, but I'm going to show you this cake that I just made. And it's almost gone. They have taken already, I think they took they had two pieces, and my oldest son, he took three. So they over here fussing about cakes. As you can see, I have lemons all around me. Y'all know I eat lemons. There's a technique to everything that we do in life. I eat lemons. I enjoy eating lemons. When I go to the dentist, my dentist always tell me, your teeth are beautiful. And they can't understand why. I'm going to do a video on that later. Much, much later. But I'm going to go ahead and make two more cakes. Two more pound cakes. I think I'm going to do a fresh lemon cream cheese pound cake. And we're going to use some of these lemons that I went by Ally's to purchase. They had the lemons for $2.69. I think I bought 15 bags of lemons today, because it's hard trying to find these lemons this size and what you're going for, especially if a person, you eat lemons like I do, because I know some other people out in the world eat lemons like I do. I guess I'm a connoisseur, if you want to say that. But yeah, we're going to make a fresh lemon pound cake using this lemon, the zest from the skin. If you look over here in the corner, because I'm always cleaning my lemons. Before I eat my lemons, I would clean them several times. Soak them really good. Wash off all those chemicals that they place, pesticide or whatever they put on these lemons to preserve them. But I cleaned it several times before I eat them. But today, I think I'm going to do, like I said, a lemon cream cheese pound cake. That noise in the back is Caitlin. She won't talk today. She went and got some shots yesterday. So between the medication and doctor stuff, and she's talking to everybody. So yeah. So my next cake, I'm gonna come in, let you see it, and then we'll talk about these platters, these great deals that I did get from Dollar Tree. You're not gonna believe it. Some platters and some other things. So ladies, stick around. If you don't have anything to do, come on back now, because you're gonna want to see these deals. See you guys in a minute. I'll call you back.